Hi everybody, welcome back again. This is SL Tech Info Videos. Today I am going to show you how to delete a YouTube video using new and easy method. Without further delay, let's go to the video. First, open the web browser and log into the YouTube. When you log into the YouTube, you will see the channel logo in the top right hand corner. Click on that, then click on YouTube Studio. Now you can see new studio dashboard 2019. From here you can click on videos. Click on this option to delete a video and then select the delete. Once you understand this, check on the box and click on delete. The video is gone. That's all. Thanks for watching this video.